Brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh. That's all I know. Marlene and Fisk are requesting me to help.
That should buy me some time.
while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. Asking me was more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times, here's a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our... Don't come any closer. I mean it.
You fucking animal!
Harry, shut the hell up! Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Just take the girl and leave. Okay?
Shit.